This one I used to sing in the band. You're getting a one-off here. This has never been done before in COVID. This is called Reset.
Come and fight me, you're so bad. Take my teeth, oh, so sad. So easy, I we are, what the fuck are you thinking? We are, we're gonna fall if you need us. Nowhere, we're wasting time. Stop for a second, and held tight. Only beats in the evening outside. Watching for a flame.
Resistance, every form of freedom. Yeah. ability to pitch. As you may have noticed, for the third song, you were like, wow, they're really bad on microphone. So, because we're very efficient, during, Mark really worked hard for his money tonight. And the promoters in this venue have been really lovely to us, so thank you very much. They didn't, well, they might do bad things to me after this, I don't know. But, yeah, they said, hopefully, I know, I feel really bad about it because I know, obviously, you guys gave up your time to be here today. I know a lot of people traveled for the show, so thank you guys very much for doing that. We're going to come back in October, and the tickets for this show will still be valid in October, so if you guys are still here, I don't think we would have gotten much further, so thank you very much for your kindness and your patience. You should watch it, it's on Netflix, it's pretty much free. If anyone needs me, I'll just be slowly dying of shame in front of Netflix. But there's a bit in that where she talks about her singing and when she had stopped playing shows, and she said that she kind of imagines it like the back of the room is the dartboard and your voice is like a bullet and you have to shoot it at the back, and when it wasn't hitting the mark anymore she knew something was going on. So it's kind of what was happening there. I was like, I feel like I'm aiming for a C and I'm getting in the roof when you something that's like a note off of that. Okay, thank you guys very much for your kindness. I'm very sorry this has happened. And earlier in the day, it felt like I was like, this doesn't feel great. But then it just got progressively worse throughout the day. I went to a CVS 1 minute clinic. I think I may be the only person there that didn't have an STD. So that was bad. Well, they gave me medicine, so that was nice. Her computer wasn't working, so it took ages. I helped her fix her computer, and then she kind of slut-shamed me a little when I asked her if the antibiotic would interact with other medications I was taking, and she was like, I don't want to discuss that with you. Please leave. So, it's been a big day for old maids, to be honest. But, okay. I'm going to not take up any more time, because you can go to the pub after this, I guess. I can't. Alright, we're going to try to do one last one. Normally when we play it, people kind of help a little anyway. You might need some help a little.